Hi, this is a question number 11 or 12, I think. So the basically definition of the ransomware. So what is a ransomware? As the term you, as the the meaning, the word we are reading here, the ransom. Ransom means the money. The hackers or the kidnappers usually want ransom money. Okay, so the ransom plus a software is a ransomware. So we have to give a definition, proper definition for a ransomware in terms of the malware. So what is malware? I mean, what is ransomware? Oh, it is a form of a malware that essentially holds a computer system captive while demanding a ransom. Meanwhile, I think you might have heard that sometimes ago, I mean, some years ago, I think someone has done this ransomware all over the world, and they have kept their computers captive for a while, and they were demanding the monies from them, customers actually. So the malware restricts user access to computer either by encrypting. So the malware restricts users' access to the computer either by encrypting files on the hard drive or locking down the system. So these are basically the functions of the ransomware, how ransomware works basically. Okay, so these ransomwares are actually it is intended to force the users to pay the malware created to remove the restrictions and regain access to their computer. Basically, they will demand some money by keeping your computer captive. So this is the definition of a ransomware. Our next question is, what is spam? Spam, basically, might we have seen that the spam in our Gmail account? Generally, we have seen. So spam is an email that you did not request and do not want. One person's spam is another useful newsletter or a cell ad. Okay, it is a common way to spread viruses, trojans, and the like. Okay. What is adware? As the name is seeing that the adware. So ad means advertisement and ware means software. Advertisement software is basically adware. So adware, it is a short for advertising a supported software. Okay, and it is a type of a malware that automatically delivers advertisements. Okay, its common examples of the adware include pop-up ads on websites and advertisements that are displayed by software. Oftentimes, software and applications offer a free version that can bundle with the adware. Okay, so this is the definition of adware. Next question is how malware spreads. Malware is a program that must be triggered or somehow executed before it can infect your computer system and spread to others. Okay. So these are a program that must trigger or somehow execute it on your computer system. So there are some examples on how malware is distributed. The first was using a social network sites, then a pirated software. If you are using a pirated software on our system, then it will basically create some malware in our computer system. Using a removal media, I mean to say that is a hard drive, that is a pen drive externally, whatever we are using. So due to that hardware and that USB drive, using that we can also in like put viruses in our malware in our computer system through emails, like we discussed earlier that emails in basically spam folders through spams, the unwanted messages that we do not want in our Gmail account that goes to spam folder. Through that also people sense most of various viruses and the malwares in our computer system. Through that also a malware spreads, and through the websites, the unwanted websites that where we do not we are restricted to go and where we go, and then through that also a malware spreads in our computer system. Okay, so we will discuss our next question in our next video. Thank you for watching.